A former Albuquerque police officer remains in federal custody, arrested for child porn. Nelson Begay stood in court today in handcuffs.
Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez was in the courtroom. She joins us live with what happened.
Well, Doug and Shelley, that court appearance for Nelson Begay, that was a brief appearance. According to the criminal complaint, though, he told investigators he started looking at child porn in June of 2005 when he was in the military, deployed in Korea.
Much of the criminal complaint is graphic, detailing the more than 30 disturbing videos and images of child pornography, some with victims who appear to be as young as 3 years old. According to the criminal complaint, the investigation on former APD officer Nelson Begay began in September when a special agent with the Attorney General's office identified his computer in connection with child porn downloads. Last Thursday, they searched his home. Tuesday night, Begay resigned from APD, and just yesterday, he was arrested. This neighbor asked for his identity to be hidden because he didn't want to hurt Begay's family, but he tells us he's disgusted.
It's kind of scary that you feel like you can't even... Who do you trust now?
APD says Begay had been with the department since 2008 and worked as a patrolman. Thursday morning, he appeared in federal court.
It took about a half hour before Nelson Begay stood before the judge, and during that time, I noticed that he closed his eyes a lot, took deep sighs, and appeared to be talking to himself.
Court documents say he told investigators he has downloaded numerous child pornography files to his laptop, and he would either move them to a folder he named Bait, or put them in the recycle bin and then empty the bin.
According to that criminal complaint, he also told investigators that he's been trying to stop looking at child porn, but he just couldn't. Shelley?
And Ana, Begay remains in federal custody, so when will he be in court again?
Actually, tomorrow morning, Shelley, he asked for a court-appointed attorney today. That attorney will be with him tomorrow. It'll be a detention hearing. That's whether or not a judge will release Begay out on bond or keep him in federal custody. Reporting live from downtown Albuquerque tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.